keep on moving forward. Always getting closer. March until it's over. And just like a soldier, I keep on moving forward.
Hey guys, it's YodaJoe93. So, today's video is going to be very interesting. So we got new Cobra Kai Season 6 teases. Ralph Macchio has teased and said on a consistent schedule that we will be getting a Season 6 confirmation very soon. Which, this is news that I'm absolutely excited about, and I cannot wait to see what happens with this. I know we're going to get picked for Season 6. I have a very good feeling. The show is very popular, and it's brought the revenue that we all expect. But what we're actually here to talk about is, we've talked a little bit on this channel about what villains we can expect for the show, what's coming, what do we think is coming, and now we're going to talk about what could be coming to the show, right? So we know in season five, we got introduced to Kim Dae-Doon, and she's been an outstanding, another evil sensei in Silver's Dojo, and she's done great at being a side villain. But I think in Season 6, she'll be switched up for a main villain spot, and she'll work alongside Kreese. I think Kreese and Kim Dae-Doon will both be co-senseis in A Way of the Fist, Cobra Kai Dojo, all the way in South Korea. Because Kreese can't be in front of the public. He needs to go off the grid, because he's still a wanted man. Even though Silver is in custody, he's still wanted. Especially because he escaped prison when he wasn't supposed to. So, this could be pretty interesting. And I think we're really going to see really interesting layers between Kreese and Kim. And we're going to really understand their relationship more. Maybe a couple of flashbacks could flesh them out some more. But then also, you're going to see Kim is ruthless and training her students. She said in Season 5 that she had some pretty brutal students. And I think we're going to see just how brutal these students are. And what they can bring to the table. So I can't wait for this, guys, honestly. I can't wait to hear more. I think Hannah Kim, aka the actress who plays Sensei Kim, is amazing, and I need more Kim Dae-Doon. She was a standout of Season 5 for me, and I can't wait to see more of her in the coming season. Let me know what you guys are thinking in the comments below. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button, and strike hard. No mercy. Have a great day.
And just like a soldier, keep on moving forward.